another one. Small one. Good. That's a catch. Gotta love it. Tournament bass. This one is definitely a tournament bass. Once again, a healthy Potomac bass. A little bit on the small side, at 12 inches. Physical copy. I know I got a copy on my phone.
Alright, we'll check it out. Is it Maryland or Virginia?
Maryland. What's that?
You got a Maryland license or Virginia license?
Maryland.
Maryland? I have no way to check out Maryland. We work out of Virginia. You got a copy of
the phone? Yeah, dude, I gotta go back in town. I keep getting them wet. I fish in tournaments and stuff and they, you know, they get wet. So I keep it on my phone.
Not have it on there?
Yeah, it's on there. I just gotta go back. Way back.
Is that a spot lock on or something?
Yeah.
Okay. I see it spinning. It looks like a bunch of hydrilla in the prop.
Out of it?
Yeah.
Do they have an app to use in Maryland? The New Virginia does.
Yeah, the DNR has an app.
Checked it all this year?
No, last year I got checked a lot. This year the first one. Last year it was like every time I went out, if I was on the bank, I was getting checked.
Where'd you launch out of?
I launched out of OCR. Is that what it's called?
Aquaton Regional.
You guys know what time the storm is coming through today?
Yeah, they're calling for, I was watching the news this morning, it said around 4. 4 to 5 p.m. It's supposed to be pretty gnarly.
Yeah, I'm on my way back. I apologize, man. It's hard to see.
Probably get their app if they have it.
got all your stuff up there. Next time you come out here, make sure you have a key to the casino lead, you know, for a guy. Not that you probably have your license, and we're not going to have it anymore. I will give you some heads up, man. I like kayaking. I have a wilderness. I'm about to buy a movie. Man, I'll be really cognizant and careful about putting red moves on there. The whole reason behind that is if another ghost coming in any nighttime, they have no reason to slack their speed because she looks like regular another ghost. So you basically give up the ability to do kayak or canoe. In Virginia, and I'm sure in Maryland, models are the same. If you have a kayak or canoe, all you need is a white flashlight. Basically, your signal, hey, I'm right here, or a white light like you got on your yak attack. Which is good, but when you throw in that and you're green and red, you look like another boat. And then they can come by you at wide open and not have to slacken speed for long because they don't know any different. Does that make sense?
Yeah, it makes a lot of sense.
It's cool to have and it looks great until it...
Fish like bright
until
lights.
It hurts, until it becomes a problem. So
launch like early morning, yeah. Like 5:30
mm-hmm. dark.
Yeah.
And I've been in a couple of...
But just realize that they don't have to because you look just like a regular boat and you don't have to slow down for another boat. Does that make sense?
I'm not an electrician.
Yeah.
But I need to set it up where
turn it off.
I got to set it up now. All electricity wires are going to be on this. So if I can switch.
Maybe, I would almost think about just having a white light and maybe just a nice flashlight with you.
Yeah.
You know, like a nice bright one and just kind of strobe it or something if you have any issues. But if I'm operating at nighttime and I see green or red, I think it might be just another skiff, 20-foot skiff. I don't have any reason to slow down. So.
Thanks, man.
Be safe, buddy.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, good session. All right.